Hi guys, it's Girl Liza. I've been watching a lot of old Liza videos, so I'm sorry, I had to. But it's actually me, Laura, and today I'm gonna be telling you, it's difficult. I'll be telling you about my trip that I took to Branson this past week. The main reason I didn't vlog it is because I like to live in the moment and not always have a camera on me, while I'm doing these certain things with my family. And so I got little clips, mostly like artsy clips of like where I am and places like that. So I'll be inserting them in while I'm talking about that thing. So that's how this video is going to work. I also noticed that the past two videos, I never told you what I was about to do. And I'm supposed to do that because I'm a YouTuber. That's supposed to happen and never did, and I'm sorry about that. And then the last video I didn't even remember to do an outro either, so like I'm sorry about that. But that was me creating my own TikTok. Yeah. So I actually did make another TikTok, and to be honest, my first one sucks. Like, I'm serious, it sucks. But my second one, it's pretty sick. So you should really go check it out. It's _Laura_Hill_ because I'm gonna become a TikToker. No, I'm not, but I'm kind of obsessed with it at the moment, so you know, why not?
So that's that. Yeah, it's a pretty good video, you know.
So we'll start with the drive. It's 12 hours. It became the head of sales. My 8th grade graduation wished me well. I lost my grandpa during season 6. I watched my mom, she cried and held her kids. My mind was broken up, I couldn't think. But other than that drive, insert clip. Yeah, I'll have like Narcy montage of, you know, driving clips of this beautiful place. But we started driving at like 4 a.m. and I took a coffee shot, and that'll be two. And then after that, you know, we got there at freaking 7 o'clock. 7 o'clock at night. So we mostly just went to bed afterwards. But then the day after that, we went to the Tanger Outlet Mall in Branson, Missouri. Excuse me. Again. Oh, hoofed up. And I got four things technically, but I more or less just count it as two things. So I got this purple sweater because it's freaking fall. It's sweater weather. It's spooky season. So it's time to be wearing sweaters. I also got this green one. I took Instagram pictures with this one on, so go check that out at, let me see, which one is it on? It's at _Laura_Hill_, because I hate fucking underscores, okay? Underscores are practically the death of me, but I had to do them because, you know, my name is, I don't know, common. Like, this tooth looks, like, way darker than the rest, but it's only because, like, a shadow gets cast over it because these two are, like, in front of it. Okay. Okay. And then I also went to Claire's and got rings, because that is one of the things that I've always wanted, is like rings that actually kind of fit my fingers, because I have really small fingers, and so really and truly these don't actually kind of fit my fingers, but like they're close enough. They're like size sixes, and I'm more like 5.5, so like that's okay. Though there's this one. I can't tell if it's like focusing or anything, but there's this one, and I wear this one a lot. It says love on it, and then So, sorry, I just have to find the ones that are, I got from there. Okay, so, this one was in its own, like, little separate package. And the main reason I got this one is because for Halloween, I was going to dress up as David Dobrik. And he has a huge ass... Okay. He has a huge, it's not huge, it's just a normal, Cartier band ring, and we literally couldn't find any bands that were thick, and, except for this one, so there's that one. There's this one, it's just diamond, it's just, like, rhinestone things, because, you know, they're not real diamonds. this one, that's that, and this one, which I was thinking, like, maybe I could, like, go like that. I don't know. But these all came in their own package. No, not that one. Hold on. I forgot. Okay. Those all came, plus, I don't want to flick you off here. Plus, this one also came in the package with that one. So that was really fun. I like shopping, and especially there, it's really, really fun. There's this Mickey. There's a Mickey stuffed animal that I got. I'll have to go grab that and show that. I'll probably show you in the editing clip. But he's like not the cutest, but like dang, he's soft. He's soft boy. So he's a soft boy. There's that. And, they're kind of having a nasty taste. It's a wonder where we're going. Who am I? Ooh, that kind of was nasty. and then, like, there's so many things to do there that it's kind of like, what exactly should I do? And so the next place that we went to was called Silver Dollar City. It is a theme park place, and they have this thing in October called Halloween Nights. Pumpkin Night? I think it's Pumpkin Nights, actually. I don't think it's Halloween Nights. I think it's Pumpkin Nights. But, and it's just a bunch of, like, pumpkins and everything there, and it is beautiful. All the pumpkins are carved insanely, and I also got these scrunchies from Claire's, and there's two more. There's a yellow one and a green one, but I don't know where those are. I'll just do an editing video of that too. I'm so smart sometimes. So we went to that, and it's really cool. They have these like glow drinks, and those are sick. Those are sick. They're really cool. To wonder where we're going. Target, like, we have to mention we went to Target. And then, hold on. Ew, it leaves like a nasty taste in my mouth, but I like love it. So, and then I went on a boat where they give you dinner and a show. It's a big boat. It's not like, you know, this big. It's like this big. No, it's a huge boat. It's huge. It's called the Branson Bell, and it's a beautiful boat too. And it's powered by paddles, you know, in the back. I believe I have a video of like them going around in circles, so I'll insert that. So you'll get exactly what I mean. I watched my mom, she cried and held her kids. My mind was broken up, I couldn't think. So I just hugged her the way Michael did. So that hat I was wearing, I got it, and the sunglasses I didn't.
It's hard. It doesn't fit over my head. I'm sorry, but yes. Best $10 I've ever spent. So,
and with this boat, it has bottom floor is the, what's the thing? Gift shop. There we go. The bottom floor is the gift shop. And then you go up, and that's like the first floor where the stage is for eating. Then you go up another and another and another. Yeah. So that's how it goes. And so in the gift shop, they have these cute sweatshirts. It was either this color or the gray color. The words are written in, and I decided to get this color because you know I have enough sweatshirts in gray and black. I could use some more in colors, so I did. And it was really can you hear that? Every time I shake it, whatever. So I thought, and it's like super soft, really soft. So it was really, really just it was fun, you know. We also went to go see another show. I didn't really like it. But no hate. No hate. It was still a great show. It just wasn't for me. It wasn't my style. Fuck. You're not supposed to. So, if I bring you home to mama, I guess I better want ya. I still have it stuck in my head. But that is everything that happened in this 1 week. We went go-karting also. Sick. So cool. I love go-karts. I love going go-karting. But like is that. That's like everything conjoined in 15 minutes. This will probably be cut down and then lengthened because I'll be cutting parts out, but I'll also be adding parts because I'll be editing and shit. So, you know, there's that. So I'll make this wrap up quick. So, make sure to like, subscribe, press the bell icon, and get notifications anytime I upload a new video. If you really like me singing, tell me, because then I might do a whole video of me just singing, because that'd be fun. And love, peace, bye. Make sure to tweet, make sure to tweet at me. Tweet at me.
I'm on a Netflix trip here on my phone, but who I am is in these episodes.